Another bride arrives with an unlikely assistant of her own.
Hello. I'm looking for Dawn.
Hi, I'm Dawn.
My name is Dawn Scurry. I am 41 years old, and I'm from Roswell, Georgia. Who have you brought with you today?
My two boys, Jaden and Gabriel. And I've brought friends Kim and Debbie.
Okay, so where's your wedding?
In Scotland, Edinburgh, where his family is.
My fiance is Robin Thompson.
I met Robin the old-fashioned way, online. We are getting married
at a hotel called the Norton House, where his parents celebrated their 50th anniversary and his grandparents celebrated their 50th anniversary. So if we start our marriage together where his parents and grandparents celebrated 50 years, I kind of think that's a good start.
Do you have some ideas of what you want in a bridal gown?
He wants a Kaylee. It's a very boisterous line dance and there's a lot of movement, so I want to make sure I can actually do it without falling down.
I would like it to be a traditional dress. I want bling, but I don't want like too much bling.
Yeah, I'm picking up from you a sense of fashion.
My youngest son, Jaden, who's 11, actually has an opinion about what he wants to see me in.
I would like her to be in something kind of like Cinderella, but not as like poofy and like blingy.
I know nothing at all about fashion.
I know.
He knows everything
I know everything there is.
Big question, what is the budget?
$2,000.
Okay, I'm ready to get started. This way. Now, this is legs. It is kind of a fit and flare, but it has kicking room.
Okay, I'll need kicking room.
I like it, but
it's not enough bling.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's no bling on it at all.
Jaden inspired the final decision on my engagement ring, and I love it.
I can't get it. I'm too short. I have good taste for a lot of things. I'm like the Fashionista. They look like feathers.
Yeah, no.
But today, he seems to be attracted to really odd dresses.
Oh, pink! It has some bling, but
it's different.
I like it.
But
we should try it on.
We'll see.
Hi there.
Hi.
It's pink. But I will go with the expert.
Jaden's pick is an ivory and blush lace dress with sparkly spaghetti straps.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
I love the beading and the sparkles. Wow.
I cannot believe my kid picked this dress.
This looks fantastic
on
you.
I'm so impressed that this was Jaden's first choice. I honestly was doing it to humor him because I love him so.
I love the way it fits and the pink really is understated.
I love it.
You love it, Jaden?
I love it.
Tell me about the wedding.
It will be in Edinburgh.
But she's having to do very specific Scottish dances.
So support.
Support's gonna be really important.
I'm a little concerned that the girls aren't gonna be completely harnessed. This one is just not it.
I'm very disappointed in myself.
So you're gonna go back to the dressing room with Melissa, and I'm gonna take your little fashionista shopping with me. What do you think?
What are you up to?
None of your beeswax, Lori. Just mind your own business. Jaden did a great job with that first dress, and today is his lucky day. All right, because I'm going to teach him what it takes to really be a mini Monte. Now, we're ready to go shopping.
Here we go.
You have to be on mark all the time.
Did you see what I saw?
So we got to have the bride's best interest at heart.
I can do that. We need a little bit of bling.
And we gotta make sure it's got support so she can dance.
Yeah.
Oh, this one's good. It's full, it's ivory, it's got lace on the bottom.
I think she'd like it.
We're on the same page.
Exactly. Boom.
Bam, let's do it.
Jaden and Monte picked an ivory lace over satin fit and flare.
Wow.
Wow. I love that. It's got the sparkle. I'm covered, but I'm not. I love the shape of it. I absolutely love that.
Wow.
When I walk out in the dress, I'm shocked.
What are you doing?
my child has been turned into Monte Jr.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. Okay, now it's about me again.
I love it. I like how the bling makes a pattern down.
You're right, Jayden. It's elongating on her.
Yeah.
Monte, he's better than you are.
Jayden definitely has made a good decision.
This is gorgeous on you. Yeah. What do you think?
I love it.
This dress gives me the little belly flops that I wasn't expecting.
It's beautiful.
And what about the support?
I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to make a decision on this dress unless I'm able to do a Scottish line dance.
Helping Jayden pick a dress for his mom, that was a good thing, right?
Yes, but if she can't do the Kaylee in it, it's gonna be heartbreaking for the bride and her son.
Well, you probably need a little assistance.
Mini Monte.
Yay!
Okay, and then we go back. Then we go back.
Oh, hell, we could do that.
Come on. No kidding.
Okay, now it's reverse.
Not only have I not stepped on the dress, but my little partner here didn't step on it either.
I think we're okay.
Yeah.
And it was actually really comfortable.
Jack her up, jack her up.
I think I might need some help on that, don't you think? Come on.
Oh my.
Open your eyes.
Oh my God. Okay. This is just perfect.
This is the dress.
What do y'all think?
It's beautiful.
We like it.
We like it.
This is about as beautiful as I've ever seen you.
Okay.
Can't wait to see it in Scotland.
Oh my God, I'm getting married.
Can you say yes to this dress?
I am so saying yes to this dress.
Yay!
My boys are the reason I exist and live in this world, but now I am prepared to start this journey into marriage.
You did a remarkable job.
But you didn't realize I was the Batman, you were the Robin.
Hey, I'm in the sidecar?
You were Boy Wonder.
I've been called that before.